I'm kind of falling short of words because my room's filled with flowers and cakes since the past 5 6 days. It's a happy feeling. It's overwhelming. It is overwhelming to see this kind of paglo jaisa pyar, you know. Some flowers are lying outside because ab hai bahut sare kaam, main bharu mera chota sa room hai. But yeah, the decoration. All these balloons in the morning. I had no idea. We had some cakes in the morning. We had some flowers in the morning. And we'll be getting flowers almost every day, and cakes almost every day, gifts almost every day.
My opinion about Surbhi is so ever since day one, it's always been the same. I think she is a very horrible person. No. She's great. Sorry. My bad. Sorry.
No.
So it's a Sunday seafood attack, and last time I tried being a food blogger and I thought it was okay, and today I'm going to have a seafood thali again, and in my favorite steel ki thali, seafood thali. Okay, the seafood lovers would know all these things that I'm going to have tonight for dinner. I'm going to ditch my diet tonight, so but I don't care because this whole meal is prepared by my sister PC Pranavi. A lot of you guys know who she is, and she makes some crazy food, and my mouth has started watering again, and main iska kuch nahi kar sakti. But today's thali includes what I'm going to show you now. Okay, so starting with this is prawns, actually chote kolambi with aloo. It's Malwani style. We also have surmai curry. I love green chilies, so she's made a special Goan kind of a surmai curry, and we also have a white pomfret. Pomfret apparently is very very good for skin. In fact, seafood, there's a lot of fish that is really really good for your skin, for hair, for nails, and I personally love seafood. So today I'm going to have a white pomfret, and we have a green chutney, which is a mixture of mint and coriander, and we have a lovely soft bhakri. And I love to squeeze lime, like I told you in my last video. So I'm going to squeeze some lime like this, and on this also, and on this also, and we also have some salad. So it's going to be a healthy seafood thali. Healthy binging on Sunday.
Got my hands on this hamper from Lakme. It has all my favorite things. It has these lipsticks in 3D matte. I don't know what they are, but I'm going to swatch and show you. And I think I have some eyeshadow palettes. Here you go. The Hori Kareena Kapoor. That's Lakme Absolute Amit Agarwal. And these are the lipsticks. And I think this is one eyeshadow palette. This is another eyeshadow palette. And these are these amazing range of lipsticks. Ooh, thank you, Lakme Amazon Beauty.
You have looked the best!
No, I don't. I don't know what I did. Sorry.
Can you get lost?
ये इसका बच्चे वाला है
रीजन बिकॉज़ वी हैव गॉट द रवा केक एंड इट रियली
ओए हां यार एग्जैक्टली
समथिंग सीम्स रॉन्ग हियर.
Hi guys, okay, so I have just had a very very tough scene and I'm kind of hungry right now. It's my evening snack kind of a time, and Food Darcy here has sent me this amazing Oreo cookie panna cotta, and this looks delicious. It is going to be topped with some seeds. I think they are pumpkin seeds if I'm not mistaken, and my evening snack is also kind of going to help me keep in shape. Thank you, Food Darcy.
Kal hoga. That's how. And this we have to eat in the party. Kal. So we have a party sequence that's happening on set tomorrow. You know, so you have to really arrange for food for a party sequence, like chicken lollipop and paneer tikka and stuff like that. So we rather than calling for the chicken lollipop, we do this. I will show you. ये है थर्माकोल.
कैसे?
What are you?
I'll give it to you.
Yes, no, give it back. Are we done?
कैसे?
What are you?
I'll give it to you. Yes,
no, give it back. Are we done? When all you do is just cry.
आपकी वीडियो बन रही है. सच बता दो, आपको हेयर स्टाइल क्यों नहीं अच्छा लगा है?
मुझे अच्छा कुछ लग रहा है.
2020. आ गए हम संजीवनी के सेट पे. इट्स लुकिंग लाइक अ वेरी वेरी हेक्टिक डे. छुट्टी के बाद
2020.
हाय पीसी, माय फर्स्ट गोल इज ऑलरेडी वर्क इन प्रोग्रेस. आई एम क्वाइट नर्वस. लाइक द लास्ट टाइम आई डिड व्हाट आई एम डूइंग राइट नाउ. स्मार्ट एस वाज अबाउट
So guys, today is the 100th episode. It aired at 7:30 on Star Plus, and we have a lot of cakes today as well. And I want to quickly take the names of the people who sent those cakes. We have Mitali. Thank you, Mitali. We have Sanjeevani Prodigies. We have the SCMs, Surbhi fans. And we have Mitali again. And these are the cakes we've got. We have received them. Thank you. Happy 100 to all of us. That's the team thanking you all. Thank you, Boldo Yaar.
Thank you. Thank you,
thank you, Boldo. And of course, we are missing our cast, a lot of people.
Yes.
You all know who you all are, yes. Especially Siddhi. Italy, mein maze kar lo aap pehle. Koi nahi. Chalo. Happy 100 to all of us. We are live, guys. Okay, this is a very, very, very random live today. But we have somebody very special. I love being on set with.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Hi,
guys.
Okay, we have some lot of messages now. We'll have, because it's a very random this, so I don't know who will join us. Aarti ma'am, aao na. KB, come. Hi, hello, guys. Hello, sabke hello aa rahe hain abhi tak. You know, since it's a very random life, you all can ask us whatever you all want to. We are on the set today.
Yes, and right. You're not on set yet. Sorry, my bad. That was me. That was
just shut up. Aati, main batao aapko kitna maza aata hai.
I love you all.
Aap sabki favorite Roshni ji, Sidhu ki mamma.
Yes.
Haan, bataiye. Aapke koi sawal hai? I have kuch. What would you describe as an experience on Sanjeevani set to the fans?
Lovely. Beautiful.
कितना मजा आता है आरती मैम को हमारे साथ काम करके. देखो
हाँ, आपके साथ तो बहुत आता है.
कुछ कुछ सवाल तो पूछो अपना ही इनका एंगल चल रहा है हेलो जी हेलो गाइस हेलो हेलो हेलो